Welcome to Play More, the show where you guessed it, we play more games. Today we've got Resident Evil 4, such an amazing game. But before we start, I want to give a shout out to Amelina. If you know, you guys don't know her, you should. You should definitely get to know her. She's a YouTuber just like us, or we're starting out, but she's a lot bigger than us. We'll put the description or the link in the description down below. She's been supporting us, and we suggest you go check her out. She's really funny and makes funny videos. So, anyway, back into this, Resident Evil 4. Tell us about it.
I've never played it.
Of course, like every other game.
I've never played this game. I have a GameCube. I play with a bunch of GameCube games. I love GameCube, but I've never played this game.
It's such a great game. Like, it's...
I don't know.
For those of you, come on, it's like it's probably the best in the Resident Evil franchise, or at least one of them, right?
I don't know. This is my first time ever gonna play it, and I, unlike the other videos in this channel where I've never held a control before,
it's like the only one he's ever.
I've held GameCube, so I know my way around, and I feel like I'm gonna be a beast at this game.
Warning: strong language. Can you handle that?
Yes, I
know you're used to playing Mario games. Okay. Alright, so let's get this started.
Alright. So
push start.
Press start.
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 Resident Evil 4.
So far it has some creepy.
So far so good.
Some creepy.
I like it. He's gonna play. I played this a lot, so let him play.
So see?
1998. Get it? There was a virus. And it was when all the murders occurred and whatever. Can you skip this?
I don't know. Can I?
I guess not.
Oh, I can't.
So there's a virus. Your name is Leon Kennedy. You are sent to investigate suspicious activity in this village.
Okay.
And you got dropped off in this village. Okay?
Oh.
So now you gotta walk around. Pretty much, you know, get the feel for this real quick. You can push L to, like, you know, it always, that's your knife. You know, you can like, alright, you can aim. I don't know if you can aim real quick. Can you try it with R? And then you shoot with A. You shoot with A. Alright?
Oh.
So you can look around, walk around. That's your inventory.
Okay.
And right now you've got a lot of stuff, but as you progress, you will start to get a lot of. Yeah, you got a lot of stuff. First aid kit. Trust me, it's all new to you right now, but as you play, you'll get the hang of it, okay? Uh-huh. Trust. And see, you can move it around, because once you get more items, you try to fit them all into it as much as possible.
Okay.
Alright, so just don't worry about that right now. Right now, we just...
Can I run? What does this do?
Yeah, it's a map.
Oh, that's my map. Yeah. Oh, that's so much help.
I don't remember where much about, like, it's been a while, but...
Why do I need to move the camera?
You don't have to move the camera.
If I don't have to.
Whoa! So, you're walking up to this guy's house. He's like,
who's here? Get off my lawn!
I think that's usually how it is.
Creepy. Just walk in there, because you're not going to knock. You've got a gun. You don't need to knock. If you got a gun, you don't need to knock.
Oh my gosh! Where is he?
Calm down. You hear him? Relax. He's around, check that. Is there something right there?
Hold on. This is better.
That's cool.
Oh, but I can't.
And you can't walk like that.
That sucks. Yeah. Oh, okay, good.
Careful. He's like, what's around the corner? Oh, it's just an old man.
Excuse me.
Can I help you?
Sir?
Or, I need your help, I mean.
Can I help you?
Looks a little bit like Leonardo DiCaprio, don't you think, with that?
A little bit, yeah. I noticed that. Yeah.
I'm looking for this person. Why would you walk up to somebody like that? Oh, especially with that kind of face.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
Oh, and that's the president's daughter. His,
President's daughter?
Yeah,
I'm gonna meet the president?
Not really, but, that's your mission, to find the president's daughter also, because she's been kidnapped in there.
Okay. Whoa!
Ah, take it easy! Whoa! Watch out, cuh. Freeze! Put your hands in the air.
Freeze!
See, what do you do? If somebody's walking towards
you. Oh my gosh!
Yeah,
Do I shoot him?
Do it! Do it, man! Wait,
headshot!
Hang on, slowly. Just shoot. Just
I'm,
keep shooting.
I'm ready to, like, kill him.
Yeah, he's dead. I think they're leaving you behind. Oh no, they dropped a lot of people off.
What happened?
Yeah, they're all after you. You're pretty much the whole time you're gonna be surrounded by a lot of people. So you gotta escape somehow.
Shit. Where am I going?
Shit. You gotta escape. And this is your buddy. She's gonna help you out throughout the whole game.
Okay. Is everything okay?
Honeykin.
What's her name?
Hunnigan. Like honey.
Honey.
Sweet.
She's my
sweet
honey.
Honey.
She's my honey. Honey, tell me.
Yeah, she's
understood.
Telling you important information. Did you get that?
No, I didn't.
Take,
not
take,
read
take,
that.
Take.
Go
take
back.
It. Take it.
Yes, you want the green.
I'm gonna get high.
You want that? I'm gonna
check
get
one.
High.
It's not a zombie. There are no zombies. So let's move.
Oh, okay.
Why?
You can run. Hold B.
As you.
Oh, okay.
Don't open it. They're right behind it.
I say go around.
Try going around the corner.
Why?
You can actually jump out that window, I think.
Yep, jump out.
Wait. But before you do that, check around.
Okay.
Never mind.
All right, turn around.
If you.
There.
Shoot them.
They don't know.
Oh my God! I'm
dude, come
sucking.
On. Run
I'm
away!
Sucking.
Run away! Run away!
Oh my God!
Oh, you're doing terrible,
oh
man.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my God! You're doing terrible. Look, shoot him. You need your corner. Actually, your corner. You need to go.
Oh,
like you're
no.
About to die.
Run!
Keep running. Just keep running. Oh God!
Oh no!
This is gonna be a long.
No, run!
This is gonna be long. Okay, if you double tap, I think the control stick back and push B. He turns around quickly. See? So
oh,
you can
okay.
Always turn around quickly.
Okay, cool.
But you need to find some health. Shoot him though. You gotta shoot him. You gotta kill him, bro.
Do I have unlimited ammo?
No, you don't. You have 10 bullets. See, it's right there in the corner. You can use the knife, but I mean, I wouldn't right now. Shoot him in the head. Oh, he dodged it. Bro.
Oh my gosh.
I can tell you've never played this game.
Why is this guy so fat?
Okay, you got one. Don't waste it. You have to conserve your ammo because you get limited ammo. You have no gun. You have no weapons. I mean, you have no bullets. Run.
No, I'm gonna take them.
Go up, knife him. Knife him, hurry. Hurry, do it. Turn
no,
around.
Don't run.
There you go. Dude, you like lived on a slither of elf. Look at that. Okay.
Okay, so now what I do?
Okay, go back into the house or go back toward the house. Well, first, open up your inventory. Remember how to do that?
Okay.
And now select the first aid.
Okay.
Right there. Down? Okay, now use it. Use. Okay, now go back.
Yeah.
I think you have more ammo, so you can definitely reload. But not right now.
Okay.
I think the clip reloads on its own.
Oh, really?
Try shooting? No? How do you reload? Maybe you do combine. Go back into your inventory.
Okay. I know, I got it. I got it.
Combine? Combine with the gun? No, how does it do? How do you... Push every button. No. It's not examine. Get out of there. It's not in there. Push every button. No? How do you reload? Push A. Not start, obviously. How do you reload?
I don't know!
How do you reload?
I don't know, I'm pressing all the buttons!
Okay, well just go straight, because you're not going to run into any enemies right now. Go in there, and now take a left, because this is the type of game where you gotta scavenge for items, because you get a limited supply of items. See that box right there?
Yes.
That's your friend. You have no bullets, so if I, just use the knife. I wouldn't even shoot it anyway. Bam! You got items right there. Or is there an item? There's nothing in there.
Is there? This is so stupid. Why?
Yeah, but usually you're gonna want to look through everything to find items. Okay, go back into the house, cause I think there is things inside.
Okay, let's go.
Go in.
Okay. Oh my God.
Trust me. You'll get
it's
the
good.
Feel of it. You'll get the feel of it.
Can I like do some crazy like tumble and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, you have to really have a good eye for this.
Check. See.
Check.
There is small items. Nothing particular. Okay. Whatever.
What? How does he know? Isn't it my decision to
go over there?
Go check.
Go over there.
No. Like pass. Don't fuck that.
Fuck the
I
table.
Want the cake. You don't need. There's not.
Oh, you could have left. Okay, go. No. Don't.
Can I go this way?
Yeah. There. See. There's more ammo right there.
Ammo. Take.
Yes.
Oh.
Okay. Now try to reload.
How do you? Can I?
Push. Did you? Have you tried pushing Z?
I did. That's the map. Remember?
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. How about try shooting? So hold R, and then A.
Oh my God, that is so dumb.
You're dumb.
Because
jump out that window. Zeus, just jump out.
Because when you're
no,
like,
don't shoot it. Just jump.
When you're doing this and you want
to
shoot,
no, you'll
you
trust
reload,
me. It'll be fine. You'll be fine. I beat this game many times. Look at that ass.
Oh my gosh, you got a broken leg.
All right, guys, we're gonna continue on. We're gonna get the hang of it, or I'll remember. He'll get the hang of it. We're gonna continue with this game, and
continue with us, watch us play more, and we'll see you later. Don't forget to comment, like, comment, and subscribe on this video, alright? Please, it'll help us out. See you guys later.
What is that?